Hey, welcome to Reel QuickE, your daily dose of entertainment. The last schedule of Jagga Jasoos in Morocco is over and everybody thought ki yahan se kuch to acha nikal ke aayega because Ranbir hai, Katrina hai, you know, they'll clear their differences. It's a new place, mahol hai, Morocco hai, do naujawan hai, lekin aisa kuch nahi hua. Once the director called pack up, they both booked their tickets and flew to different places. So this may be the last time you'll see them together in a film. Achhe lagte the waise. Anushka Sharma, who will be seen in Sultan, has worked really hard for this film. I'm not just talking about the wrestling part, of course, that's very difficult. But what's more difficult is that she made cakes. Now, these are not ordinary cakes. Gobar cake, cow dung cake. That's what she had to do for a scene. Her character makes cow dung cakes. You know, it's very common in India, but must be tough for Anushka. So the next time someone tells you, acting to bahut easy hai, to ja, pehle bana gobar cake. Now moving on to two stories that made headlines last week but turned out to be false, I guess. First, social media got up in the morning and got Iulia Vantur married. There were reports that she's married to Romanian star Marius Moga, but she had to take to Instagram and clear her stand. This is what she said. Dear friends, I didn't feel the need to react to any rumors, but now I think I should state clearly that I have never married and I'm in no hurry to wear my wedding dress. God bless us all. God bless social media. Another story that made headlines because of the social media is that Ranbir Kapoor is dating Delhi girl Bharti Malhotra. Kaun hai Bharti Malhotra? Kisi nahi pata tha. But social media ne bana di story. So she had to come out and say, I have never met Ranbir Kapoor. I was never dating him. And I'm not even a fan. Ab isse zyada koi kya bolega? Social media hai, free platform hai. Jise chahiye jod do, jise chahiye alag kar do. And then celebrities have to come on the same platform and clarify, ye is galat hai, ye sach nahi hai, sab false hai. So Ranbir Kapoor is single as of now. And Iulia was never married. Chao kuch naya banao.